finds Alexander, drives in the paint, 8-footer, drops. Smith finds Taylor. She turns, faces her defender. Kick out, Atwood three, got it! And UVM's on the board. Heisler a screen, driving, left side, bounce feed, right block. Taylor, off glass and through it. Bounce feed to Smith, right block, stopped up top. Here's a long range J for Birchler, Swish! From a season ago, kicks over right wing. There goes White, and buries a three. Bounces to the right block. Over to Butler, drives around her defender, uses her body, connects on the layup. The pass right wing, feed to a cutter. It's Butler on the right block. Kick out, right wing J for Birchler, and hits a three. Top of the key, now finds a cutter. There's Emily Cloutier, 15-footer, baseline perfect. Into the paint, pass knocked away by White. Taylor gets it back, her shot no, follow from Butler, rising it goes. Butler wide open in the corner, doesn't shoot it. Out to Atwood, and she hits the three. At the top of the key, guards White, she drives on Birchler, right-handed scoop, good off the glass. Beyond the arc, off the inbounds feed, pass mid-post Taylor. Kick out Butler, 15-footer baseline, and got it to go. 8 on the shot clock. One quick dribble through the lane, and there's a layup good for Musgrove, left block. Gets it over to Lavelle. High right wing, drives in the paint, lefty scoop, off glass and good. Defense from Lavelle, shifting to her left. Now Alexander around a screen, 8-footer in the paint, and hits it. Atwood straight away. Into the paint, Taylor, off glass, goes, and a foul. Brown back across half court, left to right. Riley finds Bykovsky, she can hit threes, lets it go, left wing, buries it. Atwood covered left wing, up top to White. She tries the answer, 3-pointer goes. To the opener, off a screen left, dribbles with the left, to the hoop, the scoop, and it's in. Alexander dribbles for Brown. Around one defender, arc right, down the lane with the right hand, scoops it off the glass and goes. Second free throw for Alexander, she hits. Vermont can go for the quick two here. The inbounds feed to the far side. Eisler across half court. Smith, far corner three. Too strong, rebound sharp, foul with 5 seconds. The UVM drops the season opener, a hard-fought, high-scoring game, 81-76.